Sir, meron po ba tayong protocol sa mga ospital na mag-refuse to admit POIs or suspected POIs? Ano po ba yung protocol?
Yeah, ang protocol dyan, they are not allowed to refuse patients unless the reasons are cogent, the reasons are clear. We cannot allow it. So we will have to look into this report. So I'm sending my regional director to make the assessment vis-a-vis the claim of the hospital of reasons why they are no longer accepting patients.
So, medical city po ba?
Yes, exactly. Okay.
May sanctions po ba tayo, sir, if ever?
I'm sure there are. So, we can probably impose some of the sanctions.
Like what, sir?
Well, you know, the accreditation by PhilHealth, the licensing by the Bureau of Health Facility Services Regulatory Bureau.
Okay. So, sir, dapat po tatanggapin nila if suspected POI at i-admit. Hindi pwedeng
ito. Yes, exactly.
Sir, sabi nila doon sa statement, tin-transfer na nila yung positive cases. Is that true?
I really don't know because I've been in the house hearing.
Sir, ano pong protocol natin pag magpapacheck ako? Example, may respiratory system problems po.
Problems po ako, sir. History? Wala
pag may travel history ako, sir, paano po
home, yun? Home monitoring. Ako may travel history ka, kung mild, mag-home quarantine ka muna. Because, yun na nga, baka we might be reaching the surge capacity. Mahirap na. Because remember, the other hospitals have also other patients. Other, may iba diabetes, may iba renal failure, may iba mga pneumonia rin for caused by other pathogens. So, maraming may sakit dyan. May mga anganak, may mga pediatric patients, may mga elderly patients. So, the hospitals cannot also be expected as if they will only accommodate PUIs. Because there are also other equally pressing medical conditions that they have to respond to.
Opo. Ano pong difference, sir, between a mild symptom and severe symptom po? Lalo na, sir, kung ako mag-home quarantine, how do I differentiate?
Well, what you do is you get your temperature every day, twice a day, and then you look out for your coughs and colds, and if you experience shortness of breath, for example, it's high time you went to see your doctor.
Sir, sorry, sabi kanina ni Kong Diazon, pasensya po, parang ang dating kasi you should have taken up more proactive daw po stance in directing.
We did. We issued the travel restriction.
Ah, yung travel
restriction. More than the declaration of the state of epidemic, it is the action that is more important.
So yung localized lockdown, paano po implement? Ano yung parameter?
Well, yung localized, if there's a clustering in that community, so if you're comfortable in terms of identifying it is only to a certain extent, so you lock down only to that certain extent.